Blood and live again.
What are you doing?
Oh, I didn't realize you were here. The sculptor has been coughing blood. I took a sample of this blood for my dragon rot research.
A sample of his blood?
Yes. Blood that he's coughed up. The color of the blood itself appears to be tainted, stagnant, but the sculptor's blood alone isn't enough to reach any conclusions.
Is there anything I can do?
Yes. Bring me samples of blood coughed up by others that suffer from the dragon rot. If I have more, I'll be able to learn more about the disease.
If I come across anyone afflicted by the dragon rot, I'll ask them.
Thank you. Goodbye.
You're here too. It's so busy here. The Shinobi prosthetic. Appears you've taken to it quite well. Here, this is for you.
What is it?
It contains ways to bite into your foes with that fang of yours. In other words, fighting techniques for your prosthetic arm.
I see.
I had thought that prosthetic techniques wouldn't ever be needed again, but it seems I was wrong.
Sculptor.
I'm not no mere dragon rock.
You may use me to hone your swordsmanship, if you like. In that case, I stand as your opponent.
Thank you.
again. Face me again. If you have
I saw...
Yes?
I saw you and Lord Kuro in a vision.
A vision?
Yes. Where is Lord Kuro right now?
He's being kept near the keep at Ashina Castle. The gate to the castle, however, is shut.
I see.
I'm glad you've come. So, then, that must mean it appears on those, or perhaps, Goodbye.
from the